He was the most popular film critic of 1983.
You bet!
He gave Firestorm 3 out of 5 stars and was promptly committed to a mental institution.
Serves me right!
He's Jarvis Flickerpants.
And I'm back. Welcome to...
Cinema Madman!
Who are the Bills playing this week? Oh, yeah.
That was a clip from the new film, The Secret Life of Jets. It's about people remembering the Jets are still playing. I'm here with producers Jerry Lincoln-Spiel and Red Evans. Fellas, was the whole movie that riveting?
That was the whole movie.
Colby's!
You see, Jarvis, the NFL is very popular this season, so we decided to make films solely about the NFL this season.
We call our company NFL Film.
I'm being told that you're being sued.
It was only a matter of time.
Tell me about your upcoming projects, why don't you?
Oh, we have so many. There's The Quiet Place. It's about Charger home games.
Well, that sounds terrifying.
Also, coming soon, Bortles Breaks the Jaguars, NFC East Futility War. And Green Bay Playbook is about a friendship between Mike McCarthy and Aaron Rodgers.
Sounds like a short movie.
Short and tragic.
Anything in development, boys?
Oh, yeah, and we're very excited about this. As you know, if an Oakland team sucks for long enough, then only gets slightly better, Brad Pitt likes to make a movie about it.
And well, if the Raiders pick up a couple more respectable losses or garbage wins, we're all set to go with... Dummy Ball.
Wow! And Brad Pitt plays John Gruden?
And Mark Davis.
So, it's like the Clumps, only wealthier and less organized.
Good one, Jarvis.
You just got flicker pants! It's time to go back to Kurt Menefee.
Oh, Kurt, we just did a film with him.
Roll it!
Just one time. I wish they let me pick games. No! They let Riggle pick, and this week he's taking the Packers and the Eagles? He's a freaking idiot.
Why not Kurt?
One Angry Menefee. Coming this fall from NFL Films. Not that one, a different one. No!